Welcome back. And now it's Travis d'Arnaud with the play. pitch. And there's the strike.
Goodness, I think he just took the best pitch he's going to see in this at bat. You don't get many like that in that location. I don't know if you take that pitch against any pitcher out there on the mound.
Next offering is in for a strike.
That big curve inside is a pitch that can buckle you a little bit. Looks like a fastball out of the hand and then just drops over that inside part of the plate.
And a swing and a miss. Leadoff man retired here in the third.
Well, I think he was waiting on the changeup right there, and he got it. It just drifted too far in on him. I think that pitch is just a little more out over the plate. Probably squares it up, but instead, he's going to have to go take a seat.
Albies in the box now as he leaves that one up high. Next one misses, and the count is 2-0.
Two balls, no strikes.
There's a strike.
2-1.
And another ball. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Good plate appearance there, able to take the walk.
Second walk of the game for him, and he's been really patient at the plate, a game plan that he's sticking to. He's just not going outside of what he's looking for up there.
Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. Hand up as he asks for time at the plate. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Albies, the base runner at first with one out. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
And a pitch.
The count is 1-2.
On the ground, could be two. To second, there's one. On to Tellez, and the double play ends the inning.
Well, the second baseman made.
And welcome back. Colton Wong up to hit. Morton back to work. That misses the zone, and that's ball one. The pitch. And a foul ball left side. The wind and the pitch. Swing and a miss. Looked off balance that time.
Good pitch right there. Tied him up on the hands. If I'm out there on the bump, I'm going right back in there.
That hits the dirt, and the count is even, 2-2. And he chases that one. Picks up strikeout number 7.
Got him out on the front foot. Couldn't keep the hands back long enough and played right into the hands of the pitcher.